Everyone pay close attention. Phase one. We must start by kidnapping the least important of Mario's group. Then I will go talk to the two that will become evil and will join us. And after that is phase two, where we start killing the ones we have not kidnapped. Then we will meet up, and I will say the rest of the plan. Does everyone know what they are doing? Yes. Excellent.
Come on, guys, in here. Can you tell me why Shadow Mario moved up the lair up in here? Who knows? You know, if you haven't noticed, he is kind of crazy. Yeah, but still. Maybe it's not safe in the basement, okay? Just whatever. Don't need to get snide with me.
We have returned.
Any luck?
No, but we did find somewhat of assistance.
Barbara?
Yes.
Enter!
Hello.
Bra-bra-bra.
My little King Dedede sent me because he couldn't make it himself.
Yeah, that fat ass needs to lose some weight.
He's your king too.
Only in Dreamland. Waddles, we're not in Dreamland anymore.
Do not worry, His Highness informed me that Waddle Dee can be some of real assistance.
Thank you, Shadow Mario.
What about the other one?
We could not locate him either, but he has built a machine that is very crucial in Phase 2, and he is currently sending it by mail, and it should be here in a matter of days.
Marco.
Oh, my apologies, but it is a surprise.
Ombre.
Should we not get down to business? You all know what to do. Now go.
You know, Shy Guy, I've noticed you kind of have a bad side.
What do you mean?
What do I mean? You never noticed the bad choices you've made?
Name three times.
Okay. You let Bowser's minions tear up Luigi's Zoo, your battle with Koopa, and April Fools.
First off, how am I going to stop eight bad guys? Second, Koopa was definitely the bad guy in that fight. And third, you were bad in the prank war too.
I was bad because they are always mean to me. What's your excuse?
What are you trying to say, Toad?
Maybe you were meant to be one of Bowser's minions.
You have a point. Maybe I was. But it's too late. He's gone.
Bra.
What? Bowser?
And is that the infamous Umbreon?
Umbreon.
Hey, well, actually, I'm Toad.
Umbreon.
But Toads are little people with mushroom heads.
Yeah, I don't get it.
Umbreon.
Wait a second, aren't you supposed to be dead?
Umbre. Bra.
Shy Guy!
Mine.
Coughing.
Wah.
Mer crow.
Hey guys.
Yes.
Oh, coughing.
I'm sorry, guys.
isn't necessary. They're my friends.
Mur, 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 Murkrow. Murkrow, 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 Murkrow. Mur, Murkrow. Murkrow, 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 Murkrow.
Where is he?
I don't know, but I'm hungry.
Me too. Oh, Hermaro better hurry with those chicken tacos.
I know, right?
Hey, poop stains.
Hey, Sonic, you're finally awake, man.
Going for the emo look?
Nice. I am not Sonic, fools. I'm his rival, Shadow the Hedgehog.
Oh, boy. Another bad guy looking for revenge.
Okay. Look, buddy.
No matter what you do, Mario will defeat you. And you'll end up just like Bowser and Umbreon. So,
That's where you're wrong, Goomba. They are all still alive. And with me.
Wow, didn't see that coming.
Oh. Whoa.
Anyone here? Hello? Need a place to live, please. You're coming with me. For a place to live? Sure. Okay.
Brava, 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 brava.
Me, yeah, and also favorite, comment, and subscribe.
And don't forget to watch episode 62 to see who else gets captured by the Evil Plush League. Stay tuned.